In the circle we use pi to solve circles for area and circumference. It's 3.14. We need radius and diameter too, because in a circle, to solve it we use pi.